Going to explain you about the concept of traffic signal and interlinked spike strip engagement. Here you can see that the signal turns from green to red and the motor rotates at specific angle. The motor returns to its original position when signal turns back to green. Now consider the motor connected to a spike strip mounted on the road and the motor rotating from 0 degree to 90 degree and back from 90 degree to 0 degree. This helps in the engagement of the strip with the help of a PLC controller. Such kind of arrangement can be used at route junction to provide pedestrian safety.